Hey, my beautiful scholars. Can you believe it's the end of the year? This is it. This is your last music class. I hope you enjoyed the videos that I found. I learned a lot. When you teach, sometimes you learn more than the students. I just want to tell the eighth graders congratulations. I'm so proud of each and every one of you. I miss you. I hope I get a chance to see you. I won't be at the school when you come to get your things, but hopefully I will get a chance to see you. So congratulations on your graduation. And everyone else, I will see you next year. I can't wait. So let's get started with our lesson. I found some really cool beatbox videos that I know you're gonna like. And I also have a rhythm track that I need you to clap to. So sit back, relax, and enjoy. But as always, before we start, we have to say welcome and hello. Welcome to music class.
From yesterday. So tell my parents and my teacher too, my teacher too, my teacher too. Today I'm gonna learn. Today I'm gonna learn about. Today I'm gonna learn about something new.
I love that teacher. His name is Mr. Reed, and he teaches here in Chicago, and he's a fourth grade teacher. He's really a musician and a songwriter, but he's using his talents to teach kids, and that's a wonderful thing. So I hope you enjoyed Mr. Reed, but I've got some body beat videos for you where people are beatboxing. The first two people are a father and a daughter, and they're gonna have a beatbox battle. The second are twins who live in Nepal, which shows that people beatbox and do rhythms with their body all over the world. Remember what I said? Percussion, your mouth is a percussion instrument, and these people are making music with their bodies. Enjoy it.
Muffy it!
Now that you got a chance to enjoy them making their rhythms, I'm going to add a video that you've done before, and it's just you clapping along to the beat. So listen to the instructions and you clap along, and that's your homework, just following the video.
To clap beats, it's so easy. All you have to do is put your hands together and clap, but we're going to clap in time. When you see the number 2 on the right hand side, I want you to clap twice.
Get down to the funky sound.
Now it's time to clap 3 times. Now, let's clap 4 times. You have to do this a little bit quicker. Great job, kids. I'll try that with a different song, and you too will be able to clap beats.
That last video should have been too easy for you to do. To clap once, twice, 3 times, and 4 times in time to the music? I know you can do that because all of you know how to count rhythms after being in class with me this last year. One more video. I want you to see what teachers do when school is out.
Thank you.
I never say goodbye. I'm supposed to say see you later. So I'll see you all later. Eighth graders, again, congratulations on your graduation. I'm so proud of you. Good luck in your first year of high school. Everybody else, I'll see you when school starts. So until then, take good care, stay healthy, and I'll see you soon.